A New Jersey truck driver is accused of killing a woman following a slow chase in Frederick County. 46-year-old Matthew Sidney Watley is facing first and second degree murder charges. Investigators say a woman's body was found dead this morning in his truck at the Costco distribution center on Intercoastal Drive in Monrovia. After a brief chase, he was taken into custody after he was tased. The woman's name has not been released.